Here's the 2-2. High fly ball, well hit toward deep right field. Way back it may go. It's gone! It is gone! A two-run homer for John Olerud. The Mets are in front 3-0. John Olerud got a hold of it. Pulled it. Beautiful stroke. Deep into right field for Olerud, his 20th home run of the year. The Mets now have a 3-0 lead.
Well, we were just talking about the fact that Olerud had been showing signs of breaking out and turning on the ball in a way that he hadn't in a long time. And he turned on that hanging slider from Randy Johnson and crushed it. The first home run against Randy Johnson by a left-hand batter this entire season. And what a huge one for John Olerud.